Okay, bye kids, love you. Yeah. Oh, there's a child coming. Okay, bye, I love you.
Why is it like that?
You got shoes?
I need my shoes.
They're out here.
Jesse's off shopping with the kids. Gave me the option to go. I really wanted to, but I was the probability of me having to head out was too high. And that seems to have been a good choice because just got the phone call. Guess I'm gonna be heading out.
No.
your bones and jam your young mind. Will you place your
I'll look at it later.
beef and my dust bun. These things eat at your bones and drive your young man crazy. Don't you place your head between Karnage and John. I don't know much, but there's no way at all.
I think it's supposed to come today,
Well, one event down, on to the second. Nice little busy day. We run around all over. Sounds good to me.
Thank you.
Gotta love it when people just, like, pull out in front of you, you know, like you're not, you know, cruising along at 30 miles an hour. You know, your fucking thing is open, you dipshit. You were there. You had to twist the cap back on. But you forgot to close the flap? Don't understand it. Don't understand it at all. Not one little bit. Da, 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 da. Nothing like driving through the older parts of the city to depress you. Because you see these old houses with the architecture, and you just know that once upon a time they were beautiful homes, and now they just look like shitholes. It's kind of sad. But alas, that's the problem, isn't it? The people who came before us, they were given nice things. They proceeded to fuck up said nice things. Then gave those fucked up things that used to be nice to us, and, you know, we're expected to make them nice again. You know? And then they're mad at us for complaining about the things being fucked up. But we're, you know, if I take a fucking vase and I break it and I give you all the pieces and go, here's a vase, you're going to be like, it's not a vase. I'd be like, well, yeah, I mean, you just got to put it all back together and it's a vase. Like, that's essentially what the generations that came before us have done with fucking everything. You know? That being said, there are members of my generation and the generation after me that, you know, they go way extreme with this, and they're like, well, I, you know, like, they don't want to put in any work at all because they're like, it's all fucked up anyways. I'm not there. Like, I believe in putting in the work, and that's all well and good, but if I got to put in the work to fix what you fucked up, you're going to hear my mouth about it. That's about all it is. Like, don't expect me to just be like, oh, thank you for this opportunity to prove I can fix what your dumbass fucked up. No, I'm not going to be happy about it because it's a waste of my goddamn time. But I got to do it. Otherwise, I'm dealing with something that's fucked up. And I don't want to deal with something that's fucked up. I want what I've got to fucking work. So I have to make it work. But yes, I'm going to be annoyed because once upon a time it worked just fine till a dumbass who got handed something pristine fucked it up. So, anyway, how are you today? I think it's funny that they still put the Italian flag up on the telephone poles here. This part of the city is not... This is not predominantly Italian anymore. It hasn't been in a long time. Only Italians still living in this part of the city now are all AARP members. Possibly already have picked out the plot they're going to put their ass in after they croak. Unnecessary braking. Nice. Good look at you. Mr. Dodge Ram driving on the sidewalk like an idiot. God, sometimes I want to treat people like glow sticks. Just break them and then shake them till the fucking lights turn on.